believe it. People are still alive out there, and we can save them. This could be our thing. Where do we start? Oh, I get it. I have people I'm looking for, too. Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home. What do you say?
They're closing in too fast! We're not gonna make it to the door!
That's our cue, Commander. Pop, head down and prepare the storm shield. You'll be fine. Out you go!
Take your time. It's only a horde of monsters. Good timing. Thanks for guiding us home, Commander.
Everyone, you are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield. Protect the storm shield from any attackers. Here's what you can do! But we don't have the resources to build that. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the base. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you. Some defenses around the storm shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal. Now, add a door.
Okay.
You'll want to build some floors and ceilings. Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap. Those are the basics. Now let's finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows, and make sure the bottom three panels are selected. Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door. Well done! You definitely have construction skills. Let's place a few more traps on structures you've built. Put them anywhere you like, but remember, this first attack will come from the south.
Maybe,
Concession time! I broke the airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, alright? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target. Take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching materials. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Calling.
Red, which is not energy efficient at all, but none of that matters because we've got VenderTech on our side. Our sensors are picking up an active VenderTech research facility in this zone. Lead the way, Commander.
Yeah! Swallow the phone! Does anyone else? What you see is what you get.
Guitar. Let's jam. Adios. Enjoy.
What? So that's what I'm made of. Really makes you it's like you really get me.
Oh, gross. And that's all she wrote.
Rated X for Ectio!
Yeah, take it on home.
I have a complicated inner life.